is coming your way.
All right, guys. Me playing online of Street Fighter V Beta number 2. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? And I'm playing the Kali right now. I didn't think the online was working at the time. It seemed like they fixing it right now. There has been some problems where people can't really connect to other people to play online. So I just got on, I found a game. So with that being said, let's get it started. Okay. Oh, nice. Punish. Oh, man, that was a close one. I wish that combo. Oh, nice. Doesn't seem to have good anti-airs. I was experimenting on that one. I was like, is this crouching heavy? Is going to be anti-air? And it seemed like it wasn't. It seemed like the opponent has to be close to him for the hitbox to connect, the heartbox to connect. And I can't even see his face because his hair is in the freaking way. But yeah, good games. Like I said, I just got online, like, not too long ago, like, 5 minutes ago. Just practicing with the college. Yeah. First win with the college there. But yeah. So what have we learned in Street Fighter V? I mean, we learned that later on, that Laura is the older sister of Sean. She's gonna be, like, I guess, important to the story somehow, and what Capcom was saying about it's supposed to be the exclusive story in this game, and I'm just like, story in Street Fighter? LOL. But we'll see what happens when the final product is released. So, you know, I wish that combo for real. I mean, Zangief, he had his freaking, he got combos that can combo into his SPD. The Kali should have the same thing. Please buff this, Capcom. Please. Yep. So. Let's see. I should get my fight stick out. I'm still playing this on pad, which I do not like. They still got shortcut input. Look, I'm doing down, forward. I don't like that because I could be doing something. I mean, trying to do something else like a quarter circle forward attack. and it doesn't work. I'll probably get this because of the shortcut it puts. Hopefully there's an option to take it off. Oop! Let's see if this works. Nope. Oh, got another match. A little bit under the weather here, but I'll probably get better tomorrow. It's freaking sinuses. And the weather is changing here, so that's a sign. Uh-oh, we got a Ken player. Let's get it on. Which of new Tatsumaki.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I mean, it could be an anti-air, but you gotta time that jump though. Look at that. He's gonna get a trade. Oh wow, he can go through projectiles? Wow, that's cool. That is cool. I don't remember seeing that in those demos that people were playing, but hey. This charged character, at least it has some properties. Woo! Dragon Punch. Wow. Pretty good. Oh, nice. Yep. Oh, nice. EX. Saw that. Oh, nice. Oh, that with the EX show you up off. Man, try to see what move is safe or not safe. Okay, cool beans. Whew. Excuse me. But yeah, time will come. You know, time will tell, time will come. About this game, how it's gonna play out, like the neutral game, you know, how it's gonna progress, you know, what mechanics that Capcom may add to this game, like I said in the last video. So, you know, just take things in consideration, man. I mean, y'all took Street Fighter 4 in consideration for 7 years of that bullcrap. Well, take this in consideration. This is no different. Oh, I got another fight that quick. Another kid player. Let's go then. There's something wrong with the ranking. Cause we're not even getting any points either. Like I said, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what Capcom is doing. Oh, wow. Woo-hoo! Oh, snap. Oh! Almost had him.
Not bad. That's what I'm looking
for. Round two. Fight.
That take a lot of chip damage, too. Oh, wow. Oh, did not mean to do that. Oh, my gosh. Freaking deep hat.
You lose.
Woo-hoo-hoo. And not me and do a neutral jump on that one. I guess they're gonna like start giving out fight money and points when they release Rashid and Karen, was it tomorrow? And also, you know, what's going on in the PC version of the beta? Do I supposed to get a code or something? I know I on Steam I have a like a preload thing. What's up with that, Capcom? Alright, let me try to find something with this guy. Oh, shoot. Hey, I got another fight!
Another fight is coming your way.
Because yesterday when I was playing it, on the last video, I didn't get anybody. I'm getting the freaking online fights quick. And another kid player. Well, yeah, there's going to be a lot of stuff going on with this guy. Ain't going to be it. But I got something to tell y'all after this match, though. I'll give y'all a little hint. Oh! Okay. I said, the Callie, he's an okay character, man. I'm just trying to get used to him.
Round two.
He's more of those spacing characters. Oops. Oh, wow. Wow, he tripped me up. Hey, I can't. That was lag right there. Get some lag spikes. That's okay though. See, you gotta do that jump quick. Hey, you got a long reach of this. I was just trying stuff. I don't know if that's a pressure or what, but
you win.
You know, it could be. It could be later on the game where all that stuff that I was doing could connect as a combo. I wanted to like come out of my shell with characters because I'm more of a like a flashy rushdown type of player, and I want to like utilize my different tactics when playing fighting games, with all fighting games really, not just being aggressive. There's just times where I have to tone it down because I can lose faster in the process of doing certain things, and choosing characters like this will probably help me out. Let's see. Oh, the heavy one knocks out. Nope, that doesn't come back. Let me try that one more time. That should connect. It probably doesn't, but let's check and see. Yep, it does. Cool beans. Cool. Top the wall. Man, that took a lot of damage. Holy crap. Alright. Oh, there you go. There goes another fight, and I'm going to use what I just learned and apply it to this next match, if I can. And another kid. And I know it's going to be a lot of Karens when she comes out tomorrow. It's to the point that I don't even want to use her anymore, but that's my chick, though. Me and her go way back at Alpha 3.
Round one.
It was her, Cody, Guy, and Karen. That was it. And he's not playing. And I'm going to take advantage of it because I want to fight. Oops. Thank you. I got time to wait, boy. Beat the play. Alright, there you go. Oh! Can't believe that goes through fireballs, though. That's cool. Oh, that's safe? Whoa, that was overhead. I hit him. Freaking lag spike. Dang it. I don't know. It seemed like it got worse. About the net code, man. Capcom, fix this a little bit. Because the first beta, I mean, it was lagging a little bit on the first beta, but not this much. Because I did play a lot of the online on the first beta. And it was almost near perfect. They're probably messing with it right now. See if that helped. Oh, I was about to do something else. I was trying to figure out what ways to combo into the super. Well, yeah. We'll find out. Armika, yes! Come here, girl. Bring that ass here, girl. Oh snap! She got a freaking... Oh snap! Okay! Oh! Bamba! Oh wow! Nice. Nice cross up.
Yeah, yeah. Round two. Fight.
Whoa. Woo! I'm definitely gonna change it to Japanese when the game comes out. Oh, crush counter!
Round three.
Woo! Gotcha! Woo!
You win.
That was a good fight. That Armika was a plan. But yeah, this is pretty cool, man. Alright guys, wrap this up. I'm about to move to the lab. I will see you next time, folks. And I might try some. Peace.